on time again. Boy, she has lived up to the part